Things were going good, but then life gave you hard times, so you got stressed and overwhelmed, thought to yourself that this is your end. You contemplated if your life had any meaning. Slept on it, woke up hoping the past years were just a nightmare, terrified, realizing that your life was reality, crumbling, falling to the ground with depression, apologizing, saying sorry to those close to heart, knowing that you're only out death, but refusing to let that be your only option, but knowing that it is your best way out. You're not the only one hurting, relieving yourself, ending your life would only upset others. Pleasing, always being the one to please, thinking again, should you care about others anymore? Do you make yourself stress-free for once? Just let go. I am lyrically aware.